Good morning, all of you. My name is Abdullah Ansari, Class 4th, Branch Kareli. My topic is Swami Vivekananda's speech thought. Swami Vivekananda was a great leader and philosopher. It was born on 12 January 1863 in Kolkata. His mother's name was Bhuvaneshwari Devi and his father's name was Vishwanath Datta. His childhood name was Narendranath Datta. He was fair, that high thinking and simple loving. He is best known for his famous 1893 speech where he introduced Hinduism to Western world in Chicago. Swami Vivekananda was the founder of Ramakrishna Mission and the Ramakrishna Math in Kolkata. Swami Vivekananda not teaching only motivated the youth but also the whole world. On 12 January, his birthday celebrated as the National Youth Day in India. Swami Vivekananda breathed his last on 4 July 1902 at the Belur Math. Thank you.